And he read it well. And a good-looking ball. And that's the hat-trick!